Good morning, Commanders. Welcome to this morning's early morning Elite Dangerous live stream. I continue my pilgrimage towards Beagle Point. Now, I'm still exploring this nebula, which I'm travelling through. I finished the system having discovered some ice thermal. I think it was nitrogen. Anyway, enough of that. Time to go. Continue my journey through this nebula. Let's see what we can find this time. See if there's anything interesting. Okay, I'm going to go and map B1. My name is Sam. Thank you. I've been to the Nebula. It was alright, but I didn't find much, really. Right, I won't bother, even though it's so formable, because it's been mapped before, I won't bother mapping it. Instead, I'll go to the next system.
Charging.
mysterious planets. Map it, this. Our first wolf is giant. None of our third match, though. Last planets. I'm zoom. I wonder what that was about. And see what life there is on this moon over yonder. And I'll probably call time on the stream.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
Got some concha. Sepsica. Yeah, Sepsica. Not got any of those so far. I'll go and find some receptacle because I can see something else. And then go return to the ship and call time on the stream. That's the plan. Anyway, it'll do. Now, what am I doing? I'm going to scan it first. can't seem find that list for some reason. And I'll just put it on the list some next time. And it's DNA time. Very far. A bit further. This one's over here, should be fine with me. Right, back to the ship, and I'm going to call time on the stream. I'll look for more DNA next time, which should be in about 8 to 9 hours' time. As I said, I'm going to end the stream now, so it's been quite a short stream, only about 38 minutes so far, but it's time for me to go to bed. So until next time, if you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit the like button, and can I invite you to subscribe and hit the bell notification icon. This is Commander Clanmore Thentrop, out.